The machine learning Lorentzian classification by Justin Dehorty is a sophisticated trading indicator designed to leverage advanced machine learning techniques for more accurate and timely market signals. At its core, this indicator utilizes Lorentzian distance, a mathematical method that measures the similarity between current market conditions and historical data to classify potential trading opportunities with enhanced precision. Unlike traditional indicators that solely rely on price and volume, the Lorentzian classification integrates machine learning algorithms to dynamically adapt to evolving market conditions. It examines historical price movements to identify patterns indicative of future market direction, providing clear and actionable signals for traders. This innovative approach allows the Lorentzian classification to distinguish between trending and range-bound market environments effectively, thereby helping traders avoid false signals common in volatile or consolidating markets. The indicator visually displays bullish and bearish signals directly on the chart, making interpretation straightforward and facilitating quicker decision-making. For practical application, traders might use the Lorentzian classification indicator to identify precise entry and exit points in trending markets by waiting for clear bullish or bearish signals. In range-bound markets, traders could employ this indicator to confirm potential reversal points, thereby increasing confidence in trading decisions. To enhance effectiveness, traders often pair the Lorentzian classification with complementary indicators such as moving averages, the relative strength index, RSI, or Bollinger Bands. Combining these tools helps validate the indicator's signals and reduces the likelihood of false entries, especially in markets with high volatility. Despite its strengths, the machine learning Lorentzian classification has limitations. Its performance heavily depends on the availability and quality of historical data. In markets lacking sufficient data or experiencing erratic volatility, the indicator might generate less reliable or delayed signals. Therefore, traders should remain cautious and integrate additional analytical methods or market context to ensure robust decision-making. Overall, jdehorty's machine learning Lorentzian classification provides traders with advanced insights by combining traditional market analysis with cutting-edge machine learning capabilities, significantly enhancing trading decision accuracy across diverse market conditions.